2098. The near future is in the yard. Humanity is just beginning to make technological breakthroughs in the fields of robotics and nanoparticles. But at the same time, many people suffer from lawlessness and poverty. Our ancestors saw the future differently. There is a lot of unknown and incomprehensible in our world, but it was even more unusual and scary for the inhabitants of the city of Corruptor City, who every night witnessed a terrible rumble and radiance from a huge industrial plant, where scientists were developing new technologies for military purposes. This is what the locals say. But what is actually hiding and working within the walls of an unusual plant? We can only guess. It was an ordinary day when, due to the series of unsuccessful experiments by scientists, an earthquake was triggered under the complex. As a result, all the inhabitants of the city were agitated. The plant exploded and splashed toxic fallout for kilometers around it. The shake was followed by a lull for 5 minutes, and then the whole sky was covered with clouds, which were so thick that they did not let in the slightest sunlight. The feeling that a world ceased to exist did not leave the inhabitants until the silence was replaced by strange sounds. They were monsters, creatures of hell itself, capable of infecting civilians, who eventually turned into the same unknown creatures. In connection with these terrible events, the military sent a battalion of soldiers to the city to completely cordon off the city and rescue the ruling elite. But one of the soldiers did not want to put up with the order, watching people die, and leaves the military base forever being branded a traitor. His path begins on the street of the poor.
Thank you. Thank you.